Hi, welcome back to my channel Relaxed Bunny. Today we are going to see about some interesting secret tips for leading a successful and happy relationships. Okay, let's get into the video. There are couples that look so great together. Their spiritual kinship, mutual respect, and tenderness are so obvious. Partners who have found the key to success in a relationship are like a good wine. Over time their love becomes only stronger, more exciting, and every day is like a new one full of fresh emotions and feelings. 1. Be yourself. Be honest. We all want to be better than we really are. We conceal our mistakes and those stories we'd like to forget. But there's no need to try to be perfect. Just be yourself. Many of us hide behind masks, afraid to show people who we really are. But firstly, this is wearisome. Secondly, it won't lead to an honest and uncomplicated relationship. It's very important to be sincere. Don't be afraid to show your partner what you feel. They are the person you are closest to. If you have any worries or something's wrong, just say it. No one can read your mind. The first step to the solution of the problem is to talk about it. 2. Be thoughtful and support each other. Everyone has bad days that kill the mood and lower their self-esteem. Let your partner feel your support. Show that you care. It's not so difficult, and your other half will feel much better. Also, pay attention to the wants and needs of your partner. You should admit that your beloved is not your reflection or your property. Respect your partner's wants no matter how different they are from your own. 3. Demonstrate your love. It's very important to remind your significant other how much you appreciate everything he or she does for you. Be grateful even for the smallest things. Don't take anything for granted, and tell your other half that you treasure every single thing in your relationship. Show how much you need your partner. Don't hesitate to demonstrate your love and care, because it's essential for building a strong and deep connection between the two of you. Let your partner feel how special he/she is to you as much as possible. 4. Give each other space. Two people can't be together 24/7. Don't stand in the way of your partner's hobbies, and don't give up yours. You fell in love with your partner the way he or she was, and your beloved fell in love with you and accepted all your hobbies and habits. Making sacrifices is pointless, as no one will appreciate this. Your partner doesn't need your sacrifices and doesn't want to hear your reproaches. Just be happy together. Both of you should bring new and exciting things into your relationship, not ruin what you already have. 5. Respect each other. It's important to respect the opinion and decisions of your beloved, even if you disagree with them. You should also respect your partner's friends and family. Respect creates trust in a relationship. Don't forget about respect, even when you're having a fight. Quite often, quarrels are followed by recriminations. Be careful with words. You'll simmer down, but you won't be able to take your insults back. It doesn't matter how sorry you are afterwards, your sharp words will leave a scar on your partner's heart. 6. Don't try to change each other. Love and accept each other the way you are. Accept his or her features and habits, because these little things make your partner unique. It's pointless to be offended by these features. But if it's a bad habit and quitting it will be only beneficial, then just discuss this matter with your partner without any arguments. Forgive each other's flaws. Don't reproach your partner, and pay attention to the positive personality traits of your loved one. Feel free to give compliments. 7. Don't let jealousy in. Try not to be jealous, because this shows that you admit your insecurities and your fear of being abandoned. There's no need to drive your partner crazy with your jealousy. Your mistrust hurts the feelings of your loved one. You push your partner toward what you're so afraid of. And what if your significant other is jealous of you? Try to calm him or her down. Let your partner know how much you love him or her. Try to carefully make an innocent joke about his or her fears, let your partner see the absurdity of all the worries. Don't let jealousy ruin your relationship. Thank you for watching my video. Please like, share and subscribe.